So much fun watching my dad basketball. I feel more relaxed than a girl on social media with her legs in front of a pool.
Thanks for taking me to that basketball place, dude.
Heck yeah, bro.
Can't believe it's already Christmas Eve.
Yep. It's gonna be the greatest one ever.
Yep. You know, maybe if I somehow get that annoying orange merchandise, maybe you could play with, you can play with it with me.
Okay.
So, are you guys ready for Christmas Eve?
Yeah.
I do my story with Melda.
Whoa.
It's not very Christmassy. But guess what? We are going to have a ton of parties.
Yeah,
but... No, I'm going to party. Me and Mommy is going to party.
We're all going to the party.
I am going to make this family proud. Not just you guys, but that old statue down in the garage.
Hi. Let's move in together.
Is this the right address?
Oh, come on, guys. Never judge a book by its cover or a movie.
No!
Wow, I actually put it in pretty good.
Okay, let's walk.
This is a cool room.
Hi, we're here.
She's supposed to be here by now. There she is. Here, mommy, bend down. I just wanted to say I'm very glad you're here. You know what, mommy, you've changed a bit, like I did when I went through puberty. I think I'm suffering from puberty a little bit. I think I bruised the rib. What the heck?
Hi, I like your shirt. Merry Christmas.
Oh my God. This is paradise. I'm going in. Hello, Merry Christmas. Hello. Merry Christmas. Hello, Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas to you, little baby. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Ah,
this is the life. Over there. Okay. All right, this is our picture. Say cheese. Ba-ba-ba. Yeah, Merry Christmas to all and to all of you.
Oh, be careful.
Sorry about that. Do I really have to fall down the stairs a second time? Duh.
Wait a minute, who put this scene here?
that forget. Just skip to the next scene.
What a pretty cool Christmas Eve we had together. It was pretty cool how some of the family members gave me brand new PJs.
I like it. It has your name on it.
Yeah, but I think they forgot to put an H here.
We should write it in ourselves.
Yeah, we should. But I haven't even took mending lessons.